love juggling four balls. It's intense. I love intensity. That's why I did like three in the beginning because it was so freaking intense. But now it's not three. Ah, this is boring. Just kill me. Kill me. Still jump all the time. Okay. So do you know what else I love? I just gave it away. Whoops. Oranges. Eating them. So while I eat oranges, I looked up on Google what some strange facts are about oranges, because I don't know any. I didn't know that they're orange. But Google also came up and said, people also ask, what color are oranges? La respuesta, naranjo. Muy, muy bien. Buen pregunta. Excelente, naranjo. Muy bien. Now you know.
But really,
if you put oranges into a hot oven before peeling them, no white fibers will be left on them. Which is a shame, because these are actually better for you than the inside. You will have to eat 7 cups of cornflakes to get the same amount of fiber as you would out of an orange. And this one's pretty cool. After chocolate and vanilla, orange is the world's 3rd most favorite flavor. That's it, that's all I have. Next up is learning some really awesome juggling tricks. Here we go. The first one we're gonna do is the reverse cascade. This is the cascade, as they call it. The reverse, you have to throw the balls over each other. How do you do this? Oh, over, 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 over. Oh my goodness. Number 2 is the box trick. So the idea is just to kind of throw in a box pattern the entire time. We'll see if we can do it. How do you do this? My mind right now is going so hard trying to figure this one out. I know that one ball is doing this. This is gonna take days. This is not easy. This one's called the claw. Definitely a reference from a very popular Disney movie. Claw is claw. This one's called Mills Mess, and it looks like this. Just with juggling balls. All right, here's one I think I can do. Oh, perhaps not. Woo! Oh! Moving on from that dangerous trick, let's see if we can do another one. Kinda like wait right there. He can somehow throw it behind his back. Woo! Alright, so that's my plethora of tricks that I just went through. We'll see how far, I'll show you. At least on one of them, how far I can get in just 40 minutes. Here we go. I was able to learn all of the tricks that I just showed you in 40 minutes. Just kidding, no. Not even close. I got one. This is the reverse cascade. This is so easy. I've been doing this my whole life. There's no other way. There's no other way. We'll be back to show you my progression with some of these tricks so we can see what's possible in these next few days
as we move along.
Thanks for watching this video. I hope you learned something about oranges today. It's always nice to get some new stuff in your cranium.
We'll see you soon.
Peace.